Hey everybody, DSJ here, the one and only Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony. Alright, time for us to follow Suichi to the library.
That's...
Let's go.
Got it.
What's up, Kaido?
Keep your chin up.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah, it was dangerous, dude. Trust me, I seen quote unquote Junko trying to go after Monokuma in the first game. And that chick got skewered. Mondo almost got blown up.
I see.
Oh, I just realized the survivors are on. I just remember all the survivors are on Danganronpa 2. Finally.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, because it was Akane. Hajime. I can never get this little boy's name right. Mini Kojima and Soda and Sonya. Never mind. There we go. Yeah, there were 5 survivors from Danganronpa 2. So yeah, that's a little weird.
I'll protect you. Oh yeah. Gross.
Now that's something Kimiko pretty much said that Tenko's being creepy.
What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I wish I could help you, but bye. Damn, that's a classroom.
What's wrong?
Hey!
That's true. How should I put this?
You're so damn cryptic on Rintaro. I'm gonna say Kintaro, and that's a whole nother anime.
Remember.
Okay. Stick in the mud. Okay. Yeah.
Remember.
No books on top.
I'm
dude, really?
Whoa, it moved?
It swings open. Look, there's a door behind it.
Thank you. So the globe. Card reader. Okay, this is interesting.
Is that all right?
Huh?
Oh boy.
Jeez.
Hey.
You know, it's a little dust, huh?
Well, but
okay. I'm not gonna lie, your logic is kind of sound on this one.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Already? Model doesn't say nothing. More Monokuma Theater, what you have to say now? Y'all already out of material, huh? What? See? Okay, what the hell? $1,000 application, man, get out of here. So let me get this straight. I give you $1,000 in the manuscript as well as the application. And I only gonna get 10% back in the form of a gift card. Yeah, Monokuma, you're horrible. Matter of fact, how you even doing this? If you want to believe, want us to believe that you're done, and dead. Model them it. He just don't give a damn.
Yeah.
I know what's in my closet. Let's get out of here. Real, what's up?
Oh.
Huh?
It's an old story.
Huh?
In other words.
I see.
Not cool.
You made him feel bad. You should be ashamed. Oh, Kiva, what's up?
As I thought.
I see.
For now.
Yeah, what's going on? Wow.
That's right.
You're depressing.
As I thought.
Yeah.
Yeah, cafeteria it is. Let's go. Help, Tenko. What's wrong with Samugi?
Seems like
oh, I don't care. Your nails, really?
No.
Wow.
Yeah. Thank you. Jeez. You can't.
For things like this, we need an equivalent. Oh boy. I'm not sure if that's a reference to Full Metal Alchemist or people actually talk like this. I'm gonna go with the former. I can't believe I actually had a choice in that. That was a little odd, to say the least. Oh, damn. I'm gonna pass the damn dining hall. Alright, y'all. Please give me some useful information right now.
Right?
That's right.
Good for you.
That's
you can
amazing.
Do those things. No, you idiot.
Thanks, B2A2A. I see. Cause Atua is watching over us.
Mm. 100%.
Rintaro know more than anybody really lets on.
Oh, no.
That is...
Never mind. Oh?
No.
That's not true. Fucking bitch!
Miyu, I'm so sick of you. You are, in all definition, a cunt.
It's my turn, Kuma.
Really? No. No, you're not. After dying in a tragic car accident, I've been reborn as a yokai. Call me Jibanko. No, no, no. What? First of all, you're not a cat. Two, this is not Yokai Watch. Three, you're not friggin' Jibanyan or Hovignon or anybody in the Neon Clan, which most of them are in the Charming Tribe. Yes, I played a lot of Yokai Watch and watched anime, so sue me.
What is it?
Headmaster Kuma.
Yeah.
On your knees.
That's terrible.
From an anthropological point of view.
Gorkia actually has a good point. Ghost and yokai are not the same thing. Of crushing your kids' dreams.
Be quiet.
Got it.
Yeah. The fuck? That's just weird.
Hell no!
This is an emotional reunion, so y'all gotta take your licks.
I'd rather for you to punch him and say that, not literally lick him.
Father, your love is smothering us.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. No more, no more.
My little cubs. It was me.
What a pain.
Mm-hmm. You still a little shit, Kokichi.
You gotta be kidding me!
Is that right? I see.
I do not mind.
And another thing.
What you do now, Monokuma?
Now then, I'm pleased to announce an additional motive.
What?
An additional motive?
Why?
A time limit is now in effect. If a murder does not occur by nighttime, 2 days from now, then every student participating in this killing game will die! Mauled to shreds by countless Monokumas from the rumored Monokuma-making machine! So
dude,
unless
really?
You want to end up as Pink Smears, you might want to take this game seriously!
What?
That's fucked up.
What is this? How stupid.
Shut up! Let's do this!
No, no.
Yeah, but...
Ah, to be young again! That's bad! Daddy!
No.
Ah, jeez.
Oh?
Why?
To tell you the truth,
well,
how gory.
Hell yeah.
Oh, no. Wow.
Shut up.
Yeah!
Okay, that's just weird, dude.
So long, farewell!
I don't like that.
Cause Atua says so.
Oh boy. Jeez.
Well then.
Shut up!
I don't understand.
No can forgive.
No.
Don't want to help everyone.
Not cool.
Yeah, everybody panicking right now.
But
how terrifying.
Stop it!
How? Shit.
That's wrong.
I hate you so much. Huh?
Because? So that means...
Oh.
The fuck's going on?
Oh?
Oh boy. You were never likable to begin with, now you're really unlikable.
I'm worried.
No way.
How mysterious.
That's enough!
However...
Dude, you're really creeping me out now.
What?
Jeez. Well,
oh boy.
Stop it.
All right already.
Huh?
You don't know?
Wow.
Then...
Well then.
Seems like...
Yeah, everybody turned on each other like with a drop, you know, at a drop of a hat. That's kind of bad.
That's wrong!
That's a shame.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
How should I put this?
What's the matter?
That's a good question.
Never mind.
Huh?
Excuse me.
Oh, no. Actually, I'm sorry.
And he's gone. Magic powder, really.
What are you saying?
I see.
All right, Kiba, what you have to say?
No.
Well, for now.
Yeah.
Okay, Gonta, what you have to say?
Maybe...
Sneak attack!
It's no use.
Oh, you're just gonna save all the girls, you ain't gonna save the dudes. They're not degenerates.
But...
That is troubling. That's right.
Tinko, did I already talk to you?
I'll protect you!
Is that all right?
You know?
Yes.
All right, Kaido. You better come up with something good.
So...
Damn!
Hold on, what did you say? I gotta look at that again. Wow. Keeping that in mind.
That is troubling.
Show me what you got. Please tell me something.
I do not agree.
Yeah, talk to everybody now. Perfect. All right, Switch, what you got for me?
Well, that's...
Okay.
Shuichi.
Okay.
What's the matter?
Yeah.
I believe in you.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
I have a weird feeling this is not gonna go well. Back to the basement. Oh.
Hey.
I suppose so.
Let's roll. Now I got hit back to the library. Who is this?
Atua!
No.
Rare time.
Stop it.
You're right.
Rare time.
Huh? Kazatua is watching over us. I see.
How divine!
Okay, I understand you're praying and all. Actually, praying's not a bad thing. But, little girl, your whole brain is on a whole nother space. Oh, yeah, that's right, library. I'm a dunce. Let's go.
Hey.
The dust is gone?
Could it be...
Huh?
If I remember correctly...
That does make sense.
I knew it.
Okay.
That's true.
That's actually interesting.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh boy.
That's...
You about to take a gambit here, huh?
Well... But...
I see. Oh, right.
But
of course. Yeah. You know?
Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
I don't want to knock some books down. Oh, free time. Oh, if I have business with this chick.
What?
Shut up!
Okay. Okay, cunt. I don't know what a fuck a bitch monkey is, but I don't have time for this. And I still spend time with her. Yeah, why the hell did you obey her? I don't have no presents. Damn, still on free time, huh? Thank you.
Hey. Okay.
That was cool. I don't have a present though. What the hell? Okay, he's useless. Okay, what's going on? Wow, that's just weird. That's actually an important piece of information. I'm gonna keep that in mind when I go back to free time again.
Guys in Shiner sign!
Wow.
This is an announcement!
Okay.
It is now 8 a.m.
I don't know you're gonna treat honey like it's alcohol.
Long farewell.
Oh boy. Let me clean up then. Oh my god, it's you. Research lab,
Yeah! Thrills, chills, kills!
Stop it.
And another thing.
Oh, jeez!
Okay, saw that one coming a mile away.
Okay.
I think you found some cameras.
I see.
That's...
Mm-hmm.
But...
That's right.
Is that all right?
Nah, I don't think she would be. But then again, we seem crazier. I mean, hell. For two games, Junko was the mastermind. Want to check out the labs.
Hey.
Well, damn. I want to check out the lab. See if you got anything nice to say to me.
Sure, whatever.
Why?
Well, I don't know.
Huh? I don't understand. I see.
I'm...
Is that so?
So not everybody's last has been set up yet.
Then...
Really?
You're right.
Huh? That's not a lie, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Bitch!
Really?
Huh? You know.
Fuck all y'all. Please, Mew.
You begging? I thought you slapped the hoe.
I really want to get out of here with everyone. And to do that, I need your help. So, please, I'm begging you.
Kaede.
Shuichi?
I'm begging you too. We could really use your help, Mew. Please?
What the hell? Quit bowing to me. No, I won't stop. I'm gonna stay like this until you say you'll do it, Mew. I'll do it for however long it takes. Who the hell uses bowing as a threat?
Wow.
Fine. I'll do it, okay?
What? Really?
Damn, I thought you were gonna slap her. Too. That's kind of interesting.
Then.
That's very interesting.
Then
Oh boy. What kind of thoughts you having, Kaede? I'm getting afraid here.
I see.
Well.
Now I'll pass the hallway again. Ooh, that's a person. I want to talk.
Yeah. Wait.
What you checking now?
Well.
What is this? Sorry. I see. You're right. Actually.
Okay, that was a waste. That's not a door. All right. Shimugi basically did not say anything important. I should have talked to them, because why the hell not? No, it's not healthy to hold in your piss. Got the idea, at least.
That's...
Mm-hmm. Huh. That's ingenious.
You motherfucker. No.
that all right?
Sure. Shut up!
Okay. Yes, she just did.
Then
she got problems.
No.
Huh?
You know?
Okay.
Wow. That was a backhanded comment, and you know it. Yeah, it should be free time. Taro. Oh my god, we're doing this shit again. Well, that sounds about right. Hey, really? Get lucky, that's good.
By the way,
yeah. Oh, present. Go with the bland robot.
Now 10 p.m.
Oh boy.
No way.
He is all that remains of a once powerful
you. Got it.
Oh, he drunk off his ass.
You bastards.
Bedtimer sign.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the? No! Not the Godfather!
It is now 8 a.m.
One. My heart's racing.
Two.
Don't worry.
Is all that remains of a once powerful notion.
The hell you saying?
Right now, you're on the threshold.
Oh, Lord. He's not functioning. Sounds like he's about to slip up and say something he had no business, but of course they shut him up.
All right.
Let's go. All right.
Ah. Huh?
Oh. Took you long enough.
Sorry. Okay.
Where's she at, her lab currently?
Yahoo!
Oh god, no.
Yoo-hoo! Woohoo!
Wow, you sound way too happy about somebody's final moment.
Oh, jeez. Yahoo! But... Atua has spoken. Huh?
Ah! Fighting.
Shuichi.
Leave it to me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Great. They already want to kill each other before someone gets killed. What the hell's going on?
Hey.
Oh.
The hell? Talking crazy. Okay, what the hell is going on?
Don't you get it?
Huh?
What? Are you nuts?
Sheesh. Well,
that's wrong.
other words. However, well,
oh boy.
Actually, I'm going to end this.
Thank you.
I've made my decision.
Huh?
What you about to do?
However. Oh yeah.
Then.
I'm going to end this game. Get it?
What? You've still got a ways to go. Got it.
That's a shame. Yeah.
Huh?
How should I put this?
Prayer time!
You'll get what? Punished.
Actually.
But
that's not good. That is not good. Yeah, let's leave.
What's up, big guy? No can do that!
No.
Sorry?
No.
That's right!
Oh, going to see.
Yeah. Okay. You begin to creep me out. Depressing.
Shuichi.
No.
That's.
Wow.
Remember. No.
I see.
Okay.
I see.
Well. That's. But.
That's right.
Then. Is that all right? That's true. Look, you can see the staircase, right?
Yeah, I get it. What? So what's up?
Yeah, you're right.
We can keep a lookout for anyone who goes down to the basement.
Oh, okay. That's not a bad idea.
Hey.
What'd you have to say again?
Hey.
Wait a minute, something's only here. Wait a minute, the air vent.
That's. Well. Remember.
Okay.
I see. Yeah.
Then
yeah, that's what it is.
You're right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Hmm.
Remember.
Hey.
That's.
All right.
Whoa. Now that I'm up here, this is pretty high. It's kind of scary.
Please don't fall.
Do you want to switch?
Nah, I'm fine.
Sure you are.
By the way, can you see my, delicates?
Sorry.
Wow. So you did see them. There we go. Oh, the grate came off pretty easily.
Did you break something, Kaede?
No. I didn't break it.
So how's it look? Could a person fit in there?
It would be pretty difficult, but you might be able to crawl through. I can't really get to the vent with all these books in the way, though.
Well, we'll be able to see the entrance to the vent in the classroom. So that should be okay, right?
Just in case, I'll stack more books around the vent so no one can get through.
Good plan.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Huh?
Got it? You know?
Of course. You seem overly enthusiastic. That's kind of scary, Kaede.
All right.
Then. But.
You know? Right?
Okay.
All right!
Okay, you're being a little extra now.
All right!
I knew it.
No.
Hey!
Yeah, just admit defeat on this, Kaede.
Wait!
Wow.
You're right. Right? Is that all right?
Okay.
I suppose so.
Yeah.
That's not a bad idea.
Then. Hey.
Yeah. We need to set up the camera carefully so that it's aimed at the moving bookcase. Yeah.
Okay. Then.
Okay, Kylie, what are you thinking over there?
I see.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
You're right.
Let's get up out of here. Oh, seriously. All right, I'm back to Classroom A.
Then... Hey!
Okay.
No.
Huh?
Yeah. Why do you keep downing yourself? Before I do that, let me clean up the classroom again. Okay, there we go.
You know? Right?
No.
Huh?
Okay.
I'm...
Why?
But,
Huh?
No. The look on his face when we caught him, I can still see it even now.
It looks depraved.
He stared at me. Like he hated me more than anything else in the world. Later, I heard that he murdered the victim to get revenge for his family. The victim was abusive. They drove the culprit's relative to suicide. People told me the culprit was right to do what he did. The victim deserved it.
What?
But I led the police right to him. Of course he hated me.
Oh, wow.
That's not true.
You're right. I'm...
Oh, so that's why the heck.
I'm... Kaede?
I wish there was a piano here. I would play you a song to help you cheer up. A pretty song to play for you. Oh, like Clair de Lune by Debussy. It's a soothing song that calms your heart. Like the moon's reflection on water.
Uh-huh.
You noticed, huh? Yeah. I'm shaking too. But I'd be a mess if you weren't here. I wouldn't have been able to do anything. I would have been so lost. I'm glad you're here with me, Shuichi. With you by my side, I I feel like I can stand up to anything. You give me the courage I need to take on the Mastermind. So please, be more confident.
Okay, I will.
I believe in you, so you should definitely believe in yourself.
Okay, I'll try. I don't know if I can, but I'll try.
Please yep. try.
That's a promise. Yeah, that's right.
Huh?
Huh? You know?
I love seeing the expressions people make when they're enjoying themselves.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Okay. She's definitely overly happy. Oh my god. That's not gonna get annoying.
Huh?
Could it be?
Ah, jeez.
Oh.
Huh? Kaito, Gonta, Maki, Tenko, Angie, Himiko, and Rentaro, too?
Why? No. No.
Huh?
All right. No.
Jeez.
Oh boy. It's about time.
Hmm. Huh?
Okay.
Ding dong dong ding.
Everyone dies in 1 hour. I know it say in 1 hour everyone dies, but holy crap.
That's true. Oh. That's it.
Oh boy. Have a bad feeling.
All right.
Yeah.
Hmm? Got it.
Right. Huh?
Yeah.
Y'all still at this whole fighting Monokuma thing.
Okay.
Are you serious?
Sneak attack!
All right!
Oh, jeez.
Hmm.
The bookcase moves. Well, we got somebody that's dead. Oh boy.
Oh, Rintaro?
This is the perfect place to stop. Next time on Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony. Time to figure out what the hell just happened. Someone didn't ask Rintaro. And it's up to us to figure out who done it. This was DSJ. And remember, everybody, let's all nerd the heck out. See you guys next time.